Your Highnesses, Excellencies, Dignitaries, Ladies and Gentlemen. For many years, the mainstream models to achieve so-called development were an array of proposals that emphasized economic growth at the expense of environmental sustainability. Nowadays, the negative effect of those policies, as is seen in their extreme effects on climate change, are too obvious to ignore. We have a huge responsibility towards our planet and the survival of our species. The previous models are no longer viable. New paradigms are mandatory. Time is essential. Fortunately, we live in times of change, convened by reason and undisputable scientific evidence. The majority of the countries around the world are moving forward under a new logic. They are finally committing themselves to the construction of a safer, cleaner, and more sustainable global context without abandoning a reasonable concern for production and the generation of wealth in the context of market economies. These are indeed good news, and we should all do our utmost effort in order to ensure that no regression takes place, either by our own complacency or by sheer geopolitical pressures. Hence, we are certainly here to talk about renewable energies, technological innovation, and more efficient uses of such energies. Yet, we are also here to express our belief in multilateral action as the most enduring way to achieve sustainability in an age of increasing globalized challenges. Let us admit it. International solidarity and cooperation among states, large and small, is essential for achieving human development. International networks are indispensable to face these growing threats encroaching upon our planet's environment. Costa Rica is honored to participate in this Sustainability Week. We are also grateful with His Highness for the opportunity to address this forum. This is the largest environmental gathering in the Middle East and one of the most prestigious fora on this matter worldwide. It is a formidable platform to contribute to the improvement of the world environment through the production, use, and development of clean and renewable energies. The UAE deserves